That was unbelievable. It was my first experience with Team USA, as you said. We went down to Veracruz, Mexico, which was never been down to that part of Mexico before. I've been to some border towns, but completely different there. It was a great experience for us. We won the gold medal, so it was a lot of fun. Gosh, probably just say winning the gold medal, and then also some of the meals we ate were kind of questionable that they had for us. There was a fish with, I don't even know what it was, one of the scariest things I've ever seen, but kind of steered clear of that, ate a lot of beans, rice, tortillas, that was about it. It was a lot of fun, just kind of knew what to expect. We went down for that, down to Curacao, and we ended up getting the silver that year, but it was a great experience. Met a lot of great guys on that team, guys I still play against all the time that I see, and a couple guys in the big league, so it's a lot of fun. Well, you're facing some of the best competition at such a young age, so I mean, that's huge for us. And then on top of that, it's just getting to travel and experience life away from being home.